Nice size.
Wow, first time I see you get fish.
Strong little bass. Don't do it, dude. Don't do it. Don't do it. Yeah. There's another one. That one's got a little bit of weight to him. Not a lot, but a little. Nah, he's small. That's a little dank there, buddy.
No, Bill.
Dink-a-dink, dink-a-dink. Shut that damn car. that's a big crap. Hooked on the side. Man, that's a nice crappie. Golly. You're a big girl, aren't you? Foul hooked. Ah, he's a little guy. Fought like a big one. What it was. There we go. There we go. It's another pike.
That's all in here.
Hey, is that the same pike? Boy, he wanted it too, didn't he?
Mm-hmm.
All right, see if I learned anything about how to.
Like grab underneath the gills.
Right there? God,
there you go.
Wow. Golly, that's a strong fish.
Mm-hmm.
That's about going to ruin my clacking wrap. Boy, he wanted it too, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Let me take a picture of that. That's funny. That's what was breaking the surface of the water there.
Mm-hmm.
I was watching it right there.
Hey, Philip. Hey,
oh yeah, there's big bass in here. Yes, ma'am.
My goodness.
This is a small one. This one might be a pound and a half. Oh, Nelly.
Damn one.
I don't know. Yeah.
Good.
I didn't think I was, but I was.
He's a fighting rod.
He is. Well, now, this is the difference between my rod and what you're using. This is a jerkbait rod.
Oh, yeah.
So, I mean, it's going to look like it's more than what you had. So you were able to bank flip yours pretty good. Always throw off a covered area after a rain. Usually with like a spinner bait. Especially since that wind's blowing up here. There he is. Little guy. Guess what? Long clacking wrap and a treble hook and some plastic trash. Debo Dink on the clacking wrap. You can't buy that clacking wrap. Hey! Brian! Yeah. Got another one?
Oh, that's the line.
Oh, I got a fish.
Yep, told you.
No, yep, you're right. They're out there.
Is that the line or my fish? A fish. Oh, fish.
Whoa, he got off and the lure about popped us in the head. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
That lure went way over there.
I didn't even see a dang thing. Nice catch.
Yep, on the cracking rat, but only because you keep showing me where they are. That's funny.
Yeah,